Mastercam 2019's Model Prep Whole Axis feature includes a number of enhancements based on usability feedback from Mastercam users. You can now create spot drill vectors that start at the top of the holes and extend outward to prepare for spot drilling operations. In earlier Mastercam versions, you could only create vectors within the hole itself. To prepare for a spot drill operation, every vector had to be manually modified. To use this new feature, choose Spot Drill and set a vector length of 0.25. Another new feature in Mastercam 2019 is the ability to include or exclude tapered holes from your selection. By default, this option is selected. You can further limit tapered hole selection to only those holes that share the same taper angle. To do this, hold down the Ctrl key and then click one of the larger tapered holes. Mastercam selects all holes that share the same taper angle and displays the tapered angle in the graphics window. In this example, it is 41 degrees. Hold down the Ctrl key and click one of the smaller tapered holes. This adds all the remaining tapered holes to the selection. To place points at the bottom of the spot drill axis lines, change the point's location from top to bottom. Circle geometry is not needed, so click to clear the circles checkbox. You can use the Advanced tab to give new geometry a different color or to save it to a different level. This can help distinguish the whole axis geometry from other geometry created on the same holes. Select the New Attributes checkbox and click the Level button. In the Select Level dialog, choose Level 10, created in advance for the spot drill geometry, and click OK. Mastercam will place the new point and vector geometry for the spot drills on Level 10. The new geometry will be blue as shown. Click the OK and Create New Operation button. This creates the spot drill points and axis lines for the selected tapered holes without exiting the function. Use the Levels Manager to set the active level to 3 and turn off the display of level 10. Return to the Hole Axis function. In the Advanced tab, click the New Attributes Select Color button. In the Colors dialog box, change the color to green and click OK to save your change and exit. In the Advanced tab, Level field, type in Level 20. Now, any new hole geometry created will be green and saved to Level 20, even though your active level is 3. Now click the Basic tab. Change the type to Hole to create drill holes. To exclude tapered holes from the selection, click the checkbox to clear it. Mastercam 2019 also adds a new All Holes button to the Hole Axis function. This makes it easy to select all holes in a model with a single click. Click this button to select all holes. Mastercam does not select any of the tapered holes because they were excluded. Click Circles to create circle geometry in addition to points and axis lines for the selected holes. Change the graphics window display to dimmed and preview the new hole geometry. Click OK to accept your settings and exit the function. Your new hole geometry displays in the graphics window. In the Levels Manager, notice how the new hole geometry is on level 20. Turn on the display of level 10 to also view the spot drill geometry created earlier for the tapered holes. The Hole Axis features added in Mastercam 2019 makes it easier than ever to quickly create hole geometry in solid models for drilling operations.